The Honeyz are recording an album. We've recently come off the big reunion and had a really amazing, amazing past year. We're still gigging and just having an amazing time.
How does the new material compare to what we already know and love?
I think everything is a bit more racy now, more than the ballads that we were doing before, but we're still doing a lot of ballads because I think that's the Honeyz trademark, you know, so a bit of both, a bit of sexiness and a bit of balladness. I think the big reunion was the best therapy for my band because we had so many issues and we all walked away from it hating each other completely. And definitely for me, I felt like I was carrying that with me, even though I hadn't spoken to them for years. I was carrying that burden of not, you know, not kind of having that closure with them. And through the big reunion, we were able to have that closure. And then to be able to perform to all our fans again was absolutely amazing. I wish I could do it all over again.
And is that journey, is that emotional experience going to be finding its way into the new tracks?
Definitely. But this time we're so much happier. Whereas before, I would drag all my issues into music. You know, now we're on a different level. We're so much happier. And we're appreciating every single minute of it, which we never did before. You know, and it's really nice.
When do you think we might be getting the finished album?
I don't know. So many people ask us when's the album going to be finished. You know, we're three ladies who have seven children between us, so you can imagine how difficult it is to get anything done. But we promise you there will be something. We promise. No, I'm really not clued up to what's going on right now in the music industry, which is really bad. But you know, we're happy to work with anybody who's got a good vibe and likes what we do, you know. There's not anybody in particular that I can think of, but I do love Adele. I'd love to do a duet with her. I think she's amazing and I love her voice.